we find the answers to these questions, we really shall know the mind of God.